0-for-4, but this is a great opportunity to make amends.
Well, when your team really needs you, like they need it right here, you have to be able to put your personal struggles out of your mind. Right now is all that matters.
Trying to hold the lead, here's the delivery. Down on the shins and missed with it, ball one. Strike to even the count at one.
Great spot with that pitch down and away. He'll be fine coming out of the bullpen in this one if he can keep hitting that spot.
Can't keep the weight back, and he falls behind 1-2. Them down to their final strike. Here it comes. Oh, and look at this. High in the air and deep. And when this ball comes down, they'll have taken the lead. Home run. A three-run shot down the line in left and is now an 8-6 ball game. Guys, we've seen four big balls between the two teams so far today. What are your impressions of the long ball display we're watching?
Yeah, that's just a punch to the gut of the home fans as they watch their team fall behind at the top of the ninth. Then they can't get it done at the bottom and come away with a loss.
8-6, the final score tonight. Norfolk wrap up their 20th road win of the season. Miguel Castro wins his fourth game out of the bullpen this year. Albert Perez hammers down the save, his 15th of the campaign. So that'll put a wrap on things here this evening. From our partners Dan Plesac and Mark DeRosa, I'm Matt Vaskirjian. This has been a special presentation of MLB The Show. For more, follow us on Twitter at MLB The Show.